Hi, my name is Charles Muse, and I'm an engineering manager at General Motors. I work on cars of the future. Those cars are called autonomous, meaning they have no human driver. At General Motors, we are working towards autonomous vehicles that completely drive themselves using super advanced technology and all electric power. No gas. Let's take a look at what a typical car needs in order to drive. It needs a human. What does a human have that allows us to drive cars? We have hands to allow us to use the steering wheel to steer, the shifter to put the car in drive, and the horn to alert others around us. We have feet to step on the brake pedal to stop and the gas pedal to go. And what are our most important features that we use in order to drive a car? Our eyes. Our eyes allow us to see situations around us so that we can navigate the car through various scenarios. Now let's take a look at what an autonomous vehicle would need to replace the most important aspect that we just talked about. What is an autonomous vehicle's eyes? Well, an autonomous vehicle has multiple cameras, radars, and sensors that it uses to see the world around it. One of which, particularly, is called LiDAR. That stands for light detection and ranging. LiDAR uses a series of photons, which we can refer to as laser lights. Those laser lights come from the LiDAR and shine on the environment around the car. It then reflects back to the LiDAR sensor, reporting back time and distance. This time and distance allows the vehicle to decipher a real 3D image as to what's around it. And that includes things that are moving, such as pedestrian, bikes, and other cars. Having this real-time 3D image allows the vehicle to make decisions as a human would do using their eyes. Now let's do a simple drawing activity that allows us to illustrate exactly how these laser lights create 3D images. You'll need a pencil, a black marker, two different color markers or highlighters, a sheet of plain white paper, and various household items. I have here a roll of tape, a battery, an eraser, a spoon, a quarter, and a penny. Step one, take your black marker. Now I have here a ruler to make my road nice and straight down the middle of my page. You don't have to use a ruler. You could do a straight road using your freehand, or you can make a curvy winding road or a 90 degree turn. It's whatever you want to do to be as creative as you like to be. Now that we have our road drawn, we can now lay out all of our different household items. Now that we have all of our household items laid out on the side of the road, we're going to trace them using our pencil. After you're finished tracing all of your household items, you can now remove them from the paper. Now, starting with your black marker, you will stay outside of the road lines and merely draw your laser lights across each household item. Remember, as you approach the border of your household item's trace, you want to make a small arch to simulate the 3D effect. Once you're finished with your black marker, you can now grab one of your red, green, purple, whatever color you need, marker or highlighter, and begin to do the same thing, but just above the black line. When you're done with your first color, you move to your second color, following the same process, which is just tracing the lines. After you're done with your second color, you're all finished. Now, you should have a series of laser lights and a picture of what an autonomous vehicle would see as it sees the world around it. Be sure to tune in each Sunday to see more GM STEM Series videos.